Hello. We're going to look at how to play Flatland, the game of many dimensions. To begin, players take turns randomly drawing pieces from the pouch until all of the pieces have been equally distributed. Each set of Flatland includes 12 custom pieces to accommodate games of 2, 3, and 4 players. In this case, we're seeing a 2-player game. Players keep their hands hidden and select a piece to roll. The more complex the geometry, the stronger the piece. Here, the right player's sphere takes the left player's pentagon. The void, or blank piece, takes any piece. However, it can only be played once before going out of play. In the event of a draw, players exchange their pieces. The left player's vesica is relatively weak, especially against the right player's sphere, but with some luck it lands point side up, piercing the sphere and winning the roll. Now with the sphere in his hand, the left player wins against the right player's cube. In Flatland, chance and strategy are at constant odds. A tetrahedron lands flat side up and loses to a two-dimensional circle. The game continues until one player has lost all of his pieces. Thank you for visiting Flatland.